I'm James Napier, Year 11 and Senior Prefect at the Armthorpe School. And this film is all about the Armthorpe School, what goes on here, and why it's so special. Because I really believe that the Armthorpe School is the best place to be.
Dare you say that my behavior is unacceptable? So condescending, unnecessary, but critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So watch your step, cause if I do, you need a miracle. You dream me dying, make me wonder why I'm even here.
We pride ourselves at this school at having a really firm anti-bullying policy. We've spent a long time working with the students on an anti-bullying campaign. We have zero tolerance to bullying and fighting, and fights very rarely break out in the school. And we've dealt with them immediately.
It's getting harder and harder to breathe. What you are doing is screwing things up inside my head. You should know better, you never listen to what I said. Putting your pillow and riding in the nigger sweat. Somebody someday will do you like I did.
Taking the headmaster prisoner. We think he's taking the IT head prisoner as well. We're waiting to see some results.
Mr. Robinson, how do you feel about all the activity that's been going on today?
Well, I'm not sure that the Armthorpe School should really be supporting such jokey activities of every kind. But we have to set some examples to people around the school at some time.
Okay, thank you very much.
It's just one of those complete surprises to me. He seems to be a very popular man and now he's gone. What do we do next?
I think there's only one man who can save us now.
What? Not that man, surely.
We were curious of the true identity of Batman and what went on in the background. So we followed his path. The results were shocking.
You can't film me, I've not got my costume on! No! My secret identity's been foiled!
There she is! Sister Rosemary, where are you going now?
Into the toilets!
Perfect winter! Good idea! Talking about the invasion of the school by the Joker.
I've seen Batman today! He's coming to me later for prayers.
I'm here in the administration block where, to my right, you will see the school motto, Fiercely Ambitious, which is demonstrated by our school mascot, Claude the Lion. And on my left, you will see the Armthorpe School trophy cabinet, which boasts over... lots of trophies, only one of which belongs to me, and they never put my name on it. Which I'm not bitter about at all. Would you like to give us an interview?
An interview for what?
We're doing a film about the school.
Great.
Yes, how do you feel about the science department of the Armthorpe School?
I think it's fantastic.
Could you speak up a bit, please?
It's a very good department with a very good supportive head of the department.
Thank you. And, oh, well, that's our head teacher over there with our head of year, Miss Gilbert. Anyway, back to science. I have no more questions. Thank you, Miss Lovett.
Goodbye. Can I make a point on camera that James needs to do some coursework?
Yeah, we can start.